Hey, I know that it's a lot, isn't it? I guess it's a lot. That's what the real stuff is always, if you don't use the computer, that's what you to do. You see, but I know you saw that, you put it on the ring. Oh, stone the people,
You got now Michael Edges from, well, as an amateur, Four Corners, from, he boxed for Nose Reveal as an amateur. But he's turned over with John Galiza, four corners, Jim.
Lovely left hook to start him off there. He's got Michael Stevenson, John Galiza in his corner.
Michael Stevenson, one of
my old trainer.
Right. Good man.
Nuts, but he's a great man.
He's a great, yeah, I agree. Very nuts. Got Jamie Quinn, Edges boxing Jamie Quinn at the moment. He's 89 defeats, five wins, two draws. I think Jamie's been around, and I think Jamie's boxed a couple of lads from ERT as well. I think he boxed Nick Ball, I think. So I think Nick Ball boxed him. He looks massive compared to Nick Ball, doesn't he?
Yeah, Nick's only small. He's small, but he's strong, isn't he? Good right to you.
His
it's
debut as well, isn't it? So he's going to be a little bit nervous, a little bit slow, and see how.
Considering it's his debut, he is calm compared to, like, you usually just rush your first debut, you know what I mean? But your first debut, sorry.
Yeah, your first debut, yeah.
Good right hand over the top. I don't know whether does Jamie Quinn get stopped much.
You'll have to Google it.
I'll have a little Google.
Good body part of the shot place there. Jamie Quinn, again, Edges on a little bit there, tell him to come at me. I think that's a sign to say you're there, me there, but come on, I'll take more. Throws Fury back himself. It's game kit. Lovely body shots from Edges though. They're placed well then. I think Quinn's feeling them as well.
A little bit of information for you there. Jamie Quinn's nickname is the Devil Child.
Which?
The Devil Child.
That'll explain them red shorts he's got on the morning.
Yeah, Jamie Quinn doesn't get to stop much. He's only been stopped three times. So if Edges gets to stop a Jay, fair play to him. Good debut that would be. Great body shots.
Them body shots are well placed. You can hear them echo right round this hall. Big punch, yeah, very good. Good start from Edges, onto round two. He's got a tight guard, Quinn, so it's going to be hard to get through. I think he's going to have to wait for him to throw and try and counter. Lovely body shot there, please. It's game, Quinn, though, isn't he?
Yeah. You know yourself, Kevin, though, these fellas that come here to get the rounds, the dangerous fellas, mate, they don't, sometimes, if you wanted to, mate, they could snooze you.
Yeah, sometimes you want that win, don't you? What was his nickname?
The Devil Child.
The Devil Child, that's a great nickname.
I think the Iceman's better.
Thanks.
Hey! covers up well though, doesn't he, Jamie Quinn?
Yeah.
Smiles, nods, goes on again.
He's taking him for the body really well. It's a good fight, very good fight. Good to watch through for the crowd. I think Edge is still a lot, but he's, you know, he's getting worse like now. But I think he maybe wants to try and get his opponent to throw and try and counter that, so he's got an open target. Like now, see the jab coming out then, maybe try and target that. Try and counter that type thing. This Quinn, he'll suck up all day. Quinn landed a good left into the body there. I think it's close edge back.
Quinn putting pressure on here.
His game as they come, this Quinn, he's a dangerous opponent.
The one thing I notice is the noise they make before the punching. Sometimes that can be a bad thing because he's making the noise before he throws the punches.
So yeah, saying he's giving off three noises, saying he's only going to throw three punches. I see what you're saying there.
Quinn's been around for a while, so he'll know all stuff like this.
Gives him the right arm to counter him, doesn't it? It's a great body shot placed by Quinn. He's a good kid, this Quinn. Is it Shayton Quinn boxing it?
Yeah.
I think Quinn fancies this, you know. I think he's looking for another win.
I agree with you, mate.
He's not in the air to survive and get a bet. I think he wants it.
I agree with
you. So Edge has got a fight on his hands here. He's doing very well.
I think Quinn's up for this one, you know, Kev.
Yep, round three. Great fight, and me and Alex has been looking through his record, and although his record doesn't complement his boxing ability and his style, he's getting beat by the likes of, you know, Sam Maxwell, WBO European champion, you know, GB athlete and all that. Nick Ball, who we've got coming up, who's just been going through everyone, like the non in front of him. You know, the people he's getting beat by aren't just nobodies, the real good kids. Yeah. So he's a tough character. He's a really tough kid.
He just needs to stay switched
on. I think
on.
He wants it this time. I think today he's fancying himself, so he wants to fight back. I think Edge has got the first hand, he's the second hand, had called a draw. Both of them are doing really well. Quinn.
He's trying to bring Hedges in on him there, Jamie Quinn. Hedges
too clever
for it.
Hurt him there. That hurt him. He's trying to make out Quinn that it didn't hurt him, but it did. That's why he's egging him on.
Better round.
He's in a fight, Hedges, like, I mean. You remember this fight, I'm sure, because this kid's tough. Good at placing the body shots though, isn't he?
Yeah.
Edges. Quinn having a bit of arguments there to Edges, throwing them low. We're not giving up, still coming fighting back.
Liverpool are turning over a lot of professionals nowadays, aren't they? Good talent coming through at the moment.
That's why I think it's hard for some of them to make it, because there's so many people turning over, but I was only thinking this today. So many people turning over pro, and it's like everyone's pro now.
Yeah.
So everyone has to sell tickets, it's hard to get noticed. Bit of a low shot from Edges there. Yeah, it's hard to get noticed, it's hard to sell tickets, and that's what the lads need, you know what I mean?
There's too many idiots though turning over though, Kev, as well,
oh,
isn't there?
Fucking
too many jokers.
White collars and all this stuff, yeah, I know.
Semi-pros.
Semi-pro, yeah. City's full of semi-pro boxers.
World champion semi-pro.
Final round in this great fight. I think I've got Edges winning. You? You've got Edges winning?
Yeah, I'd say he's coming, yeah. That third round was a good third round
good
for
third
Edges.
Round. Throwing a few low ones, you want to watch that in case he gets warned.
I do think he's winning all three though, you know, Kev. I think the second was close, but I would
second
think
was very close, yeah. It could have been classed as a draw, so I've still got Edges up, doing well.
Ooh,
good time
awesome.
Shot there, brilliant. You think he hurt him with that?
Yeah.
Lovely.
Hedges getting close to that by his hand over the top, you know. Quinn's got to be careful.
That time, right, you go over the top. That seems to be the one that stunned him. Might hit him again. Force that jab out of him. Get that right over the top going.
Number four on the back of Hedges' shorts there. I wonder if it's good that means fourth round. He's getting him out of there. Hedges just sitting on the ropes. Is he letting them come in? Come for a counter, big counter. Not long left of the fourth round now. Quinn slowed right down. Hedges put a bit of pressure on him.
I think Quinn's second round, I think he had his best round there. I think he's just he's ready to step off now and see the fight out, because Hedges has been a little bit too much for him.
Yeah.
Third round he stepped up, and fourth round he stepped a little more. He's giving it a go now, but can't see much in it. I think Edges will keep stepping on like he does, and he'll finish well again.
It's a good fight, good first fight for him, you know. Quinsfield caught him with a good body shot there, and again.
Edges is back to the ropes now. Big shots coming in.
Ooh.
Very clever him to hold there, because he looked like he was getting his.
Looks like Quinn's loving this.
Let's hope that Edges hasn't blown himself out here. He needs to finish the series round through. Oh, great left two counter. And he felt that Quinn,
Quinn's loving this.
I think he even acknowledged it. Great finish to a great fight. I think Edges has done all he can now.
Juicy last minute of the fight. Last 30 seconds, I'd say. Not much long left.
Great fight, this. Really good fight.
Heard of them exhausted.
Edges is about done there. He thinks he's done too much now. He's been.
What a great round this is. What a great round.
Just got to keep it up. Keep it tucked up. Going for that knockout.
What a great round.